Cetacea rois volitans, better known as the lionfish, a marine creature in the family of Actinopterygii, native to the waters of the Pacific and Indian Oceans. Infamous for killing its prey with its toxic spines, filled to the brim with venom. Here we see a conglomerate of younglings. Oh my goodness! It appears that some children have taken a liking to young Fidel and are bringing him home to their fish tank.
Okay, Jimmy, let's put him in. I'm sure that they'll be best friends.
As you can see, lionfish are carnivorous and eat smaller fish than them. They can even expand their stomachs 30 times the size of their volume, which allows them to eat large proportions of fish.
I don't like him anymore.
What a predicament. Young Fidel is in a habitat he is not native to, and is now considered an invasive species of the Atlantic Ocean. He will now sabotage the ecosystem in its entirety. How will he do this, you may ask? By making lots of babies that will follow in his footsteps. Fidel roams around his new habitat and begins to feast on many more fish. Soon enough, this shortage of prey starts killing off the sharks there. Without the sharks, one of the very few animals that could handle eating a lionfish's venomous spines, Fidel is now in a very comfortable spot in the food web. Fidel goes on another trek and finds himself at a coral reef. There, he eats the herbivores that live off of algae and other marine plants. This soon causes a problematic situation, not only killing off the species there, but harming the environment overall. This is because these herbivores contain the algae levels, thus preventing an algae outbreak. If this continues without any intervention, it might mean an end for the Atlantic Ocean, along with the species that inhabit it. Due to the expansion of the lionfish invasion, control is now the only option, as attempts to eradicate existing lionfish populations would be impractical. Though, divers in Honduras are trying to train local sharks to eat the invasive lionfish. If you happen to spot a wild lionfish, dial the number on your screen, and the Reef Environmental Education Foundation will come at your service. I'm Charlie Wright, and this has been another episode of Invasive Species. We thank you as always for watching and hope to see you next time.